you say to him? Okay, this is how I'm spending my Mother's Day. Okay, you need to stop. Okay, what's wrong? What's wrong? Okay, I'll give you a hug. Every 5 seconds, I have to give you a hug. What's wrong with you today? What's wrong with you today? Huh? Can you tell me?
No, Thomas and Friends.
Thomas and Friends? Can you spell your name?
No!
For me? Can you spell your name?
No!
I thought you know how to spell your name. You know how to spell your name? Every 5 seconds, you want a hug. What's wrong with you today? What's wrong? Are you sad? Tell me. No? You don't want to deal with it today, huh? You know how to spell your name? How you do it? Do it. Mother's Day, you don't want to spell your name. And a little birdie told me you know how to spell your name. I thought you did, but I guess you're not ready for that, huh? You know how to spell your name? You spelled it for grandma. All right, no more. Because I know you don't know how to spell your name. And you don't like to be present, right? Is that what's bothering you? That all day yesterday they were trying to make you to spell your name? We won't mention any names, but you know what? Nobody should force you to do something if you're not ready, right? What's your name?